21.
It's a buffet reason.
You've got 10 kids, so you're almost there.
You and my dad can share some notes.
Spend some time in KZN, man.
Bengu.
Oh, one more.
Tomatoes, tomatoes, potatoes, potatoes.
All right, let's get into it. Are you guys ready to create your feast?
That was quite a
feast.
I'm blue.
The light. I need to shine out because I'm very dark. Because of the prison and the jeans I'm wearing. It was very hot in Robben Island. And therefore, that's why I come here and I say when you cook, just enjoy the food.
And as the winner of today, you walk away with an amazing set of lists.
Amazing sets of
ones.